Painting your steel targets is pretty annoying. So I figured out a way where we can shoot and paint the targets. Let's see what the damage was. Well, that seemed to work pretty well. This one's painted pretty nice. Along with just about all of them got a pretty good amount of spray. So that looks pretty good. Now where's the can? Well, there's what's left of it. Not much.